So the treasury broke and they say that recession jamming. So no foreign countries really start migrating. They lose faith in the country, they say we've gone down the drain. They say no more, could we see happy times again? But the will to recover in my people, like have confidence. Although many may seem to feel that I talk in nonsense, but the majority of we decide we're not going to run. Because now is the time to show we patriotism. For we country facing is that it's our. So our people need us today more than ever. But in our fight to recover, if ever you feel to surrender, it have one little thing that I want you always remember. We could make it if we try, just a little harder. If we just get one more try, life could be much sweeter. What was the problem? Yes, we start making very positive moves to solve them. We fire the old set of managers we had working, and it's a new group we went and we bring in. And if the goods we require, the new managers not supplying. When election time come back wrong, it's new ones we bring in. But if it's one thing about my people, I could guarantee that they would never ever put party before country. I know the country facing is dark, is sour, and our people need us today more than ever. But in our fight to recover, if ever you feel to surrender, it have one little thing that I want you always remember. We could make it if we try, just a little. Treasury was full and happy times, some was enjoying. It's in Mova and Lavantine, poor people was living. Now the treasury flat and the country come back to square one. Poor people remain on the sea, we'll get to enjoy John. But to get the economy returned today on some footing, if the same poor people 10 days and coal are they taking. And without social unrest, poor people paying the price. Because they know for the country, nothing too much to sacrifice. And if the country facing is dark, it's our. So our people need us today more than ever. But in our fight to recover, if ever you feel to surrender, it have one little thing that I want you always remember. We could make it if we try. Just a little harder. If we just give one more try, life would be much sweeter. That we hear Trinbago is facing a crisis. As loyal citizens, it's our duty to stay and assist. But we know to ourselves there could never become a day. We're not deaf to this country, we can't redeem. So who wants to focus? Go, I have no objection. But while outside, I want you to have some consideration. That your country of bones facing its worst day in history. And we must do what we can, regardless where we may be. Our country facing its darkest hour, and our people need us today more than ever. But in our fight to recover, if ever I refuse to surrender, it have one little thing that I want we always remember. We could make it big.